Captain Mitchell, this is Jester. FAC's got us on a north-south line. Weapons release in 5, 2 seconds.
Roger that. She's lit up for you.
Acknowledged. Ah, shit. Sam launch. 6 o'clock low.
Can't hold them off much longer. We need close support now.
Roger that, Ghost Leader. Be there as soon as we can. Tally, smoke. 6 o'clock. 1 mile. 20 low. Come on, baby. Hang on. En route to your position now, Ghost Leader. Just keep it lit.
Copy that.
Tally, target 12 o'clock. Rifle one.
You nailed it! Nice work!
I'll be your flight controller for this mission. I have you on my scope to the Mexican border, bearing 090 at 30 miles. By order of the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your TAC map. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawks flight copy, Citadel. Ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149er. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, let's go to work.
Missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock.
You've got a solid lock. Fire away.
I've got rebel vehicles on the road at 330. Take them out.
Voice command deactivated.
Hover, we've got rebel vehicles rolling on the highway. Clear to engage. Good shooting. Proceed to the second waypoint.
Roger. Thanks.
You're at the second waypoint. I've got 4 rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
Good launch. Tracking, you can cycle through multiple targets on your HUD to select the right one to attack. Good work, Hawks. Proceed to the next waypoint. Any Rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that C-Dog Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the Rebels are putting up a heck of a fight. You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
We're battalion the convoy. Engaging now.
Weapon lock. Good launch, flight lead. Kill confirmed. Target at gun range. Good tone, Oxley. Good tone.
We hit the nav point. Now we're heading to the next one.
Another Rebel convoy at 259er. Cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
Weapon away!
Ground target confirmed. Destroyed.
Hot Swipe. This is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
Copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. We've got a bad situation developing in Ciudad Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a Ghost Recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by Rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something fast, they're going to be overrun. They need air support fast, and you're the men to do it.
Citadel is downloading the Ghost's current position on your tank map. They're under attack by enemy armor and need air support fast.
Ghost Leap will designate targets for you once you're on station. Your designation is far support. Now go get them.
You've got a lock, flight leader.
Ghost leader to air. Begin your attack.
Engaging now.
Enemy forces are closing on the Ghost. Ghost leader, be advised. Black Hawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA, 5 minutes. I'm picking up Rebel helos. Take them out. Be advised, I'm picking up Rebel helos in your area. Clear to engage.
Targets in gun range.
I need this target taken out!
Support is on the way.
Fox to
me has a missile.